Hello everyone, in this video I will be discussing the important years and the numerical values given in the chapter cell. Schleiden 1838, Schwann 1839, electron microscope 1950s, fluid mosaic model 1972, Golgi apparatus 1898, Pellet discovered the ribosomes in 1953, nucleus was discovered by Robert Brown in 1831, Rudolf Virchow 1855. Now some important dimension and the sizes given in the chapter are bacteria 3 to 5 micrometer, mycoplasma 0.3 micrometer, RBC 7 micrometer in diameter, PPLO 0.1 micrometer, eukaryotes 10 to 20 micrometer, typical bacteria 1 to 2 micrometer, virus 0.02 to 0.2 micrometer, ribosome 15 into 20 nanometer, Golgi apparatus 0.5 to 1 micrometer in diameter, mitochondria 0.2 to 1 micrometer in diameter, average 0.5 micrometer, length 1 to 4.1 micrometer. Next is chloroplast. Length is 5 to 10 micrometer. Breadth is 2 to 4 micrometer. Perinuclear space is 10 to 50 nanometer. Thank you.